base hit to right. Alomar is aboard. And the Indians have their first safety against Randy Johnson. So Randy Johnson took an opening day no-hit bid into the eighth inning. He went seven, but Alomar has ended it. And oh, by the way, with the score 2-0, there are two men on. The youngster Manny Ramirez up the potential go-ahead run.